think it's amazing how overnight the good a painting fairy comes in and redoes your painting. When I left this yesterday, I didn't care for it at all. This morning, definitely has potential. So I hope to be able to finish this now. So we'll see. I definitely have to work on the sky and the landscape. So we'll see where this takes us today. Thanks. This color that I'm going to use in the sky is called Lagoon Blue. And I have some, I put some gray into it just to tone it down a little bit. I'm going to give this gray a little bit of color. It just gives it a little bit of oomph. Liking that better. Now I am going to be putting some more white into that. But while I have that color out, I need to put some of that into the landscape area. I'm actually kind of liking this water too. This color that I'm putting in now, that lagoon blue with some Daniel Smith's orange. Don't know if I like that. I'm going to look at it from below, from in the back. Nope, don't like that. So that's going to be scraped off. Love cold wax, so easy to correct. So easy to correct. Changing up some values. This is that same color, except I've added some warm white into it. gold ochre that I'm putting on top of it now. Which I like better. I really like this green-blue that I made with the transparent, with the burnt orange and the lagoon blue. I really like that color. That adds something to it. Like a rock or something right there. And let that set up a little bit. Don't know if I like this. And this that I'm putting up here is what I just took off from down there. But I don't like this. Change this. I don't like it. Put a different green into it. Yeah, I like that better. It needed to be dark. It just needed to be dark there. It's too light. This is the dark olive green, which I'm going to reestablish. To add a little bit of blue into that area. Maybe just a little bit of blue up and through here. That's really the shady part of the mountain. Nope, don't like that. That has to come off. I like it better with just a hint of it there. You have this on, yes. Nope. Nope. Don't like that either. Maybe I like it over here. This color is the olive green with the green gold. fix this. Just use some plain olive green on here. A little bit of depth. I'm digging down into that area to get some red to come up. This is just green gold. This is green gold with some that warm tint into it. Now, the only thing I really think that I need to work on, maybe I can make some of these just a little bit redder. This is vermilion. It's standing out just a little bit too much. To work on the sky a little bit. I don't know if I'm going to put white into it or I want to put light blue into it or some of that. Maybe let's try some of this green. This is the King's Blue and Cad Green Light. I wanted to put some green into my sky because I have green below. Let's try this green. I don't know if this green's going to work or not. Yep, it does work. I like that green up there. I don't even remember. I have so many mixed greens in here, I don't even know what I have anymore. I'm gonna go look at that from a distance. Okay, I like the green in there, but that's enough of green. I think what I need to do now is put some white in. This isn't pure white, this is warm white. That doesn't work there. But this does. I'm going to go stand back and look at it. Okay, now I'm going to look at it. But I think it still needs some more light in the sky. Like these lines up in here. Bringing up some of that red. Let me go down to some red. Right there, which I did. I like that. Okay, boys and girls. Thinking it's done. I do like that. Let me stand back and look at it. I'm going to need something over on the other side. I wonder if I should do red. Kind of like that. I have to clean it up. I don't know if I like that or not. No, I don't. But I like it in this area. I like how, I do. I like this now. Kind of messy. little bit more fixing up, not much. Want part of it to be clean and part of it to be dirty. If that makes any sense, you guys. And the reason why I did that, I looked at it from a distance and my eye went right to that dark spot. So, I don't think there's anything else I could do. Well, Linda, you've done it again. I had this perfect. Okay, I'm gonna say, give it up. Just give it up. This is just plain gray, black and white. I just want to take that chroma down. It's just too much chroma. I don't want that to be the centerpiece of it. For some reason, I'm thinking that's better. Okay, I'm done. What I'll do is I'll look at this again tomorrow and see if there's anything that needs to be corrected, but I'll give you a straight-on shot as well.
This is what it looks like straight on. I like the green up in the sky. Don't know if I need water or not. That is the big question as of right now. Do I want to keep the water or do I not want to keep the water? But here's a close-up. A lot of these areas, such as here, I took my palette knife and went down to the red just to make some abstract marks, as you can see. I went in and I just took the paint away. And this is this area up and through here. And I took it away there too to make some abstract lines. And I did that with my palette knife. And there, and up in here I did that as well. Smeared the top a little bit so it doesn't look perfect. Soften some of the edges. There's the sky. And now we'll come back. So what I would really love is for you guys to let me know if you like the water or not. Should it stay in or should it come out? You can put that in the comments below. Thanks, guys.